Gimme.
Take.
Exploding with care is the key to a healthy lifestyle. Meet Sarah. Sarah brushes her teeth and does her homework on time. She's a good Splosion woman. That's Debbie. She's a stupid... When Sarah splodes a barrel, she holds the control stick the entire time. But let's watch Debbie. She lets go of the stick when she hits the barrel. Wrong move. Observe this gap. Sarah is frugal with her splodes, saving each until she absolutely needs it. Debbie twitches on her splode button like a heroin junkie. She should have spaced out her splodes. Now she's used them all up and is nothing but char. Nobody liked you, Debbie. Sarah splodes off walls to quickly get where she's going. Debbie? Come on out, Debbie. Don't be scared. Give it a try. Sarah knows that she can splode three times before she needs to recharge. She can recharge by touching the ground, sliding on a wall, or by sploding a barrel. Very nice, Sarah. Hold on, Debbie. Why don't you demonstrate how you can hold the right trigger to kill yourself if you ever get stuck? That's a good girl. Here we have a couple of zip lines, the straight ones you need to splode off of, while the hook-ended ones will throw you all by themselves. Whoopsie-daisy, you forgot to splode. Go ahead and give it another try, Sarah. Everyone makes mistakes.
Awesome!
Perfect.
I rule!
Your turn, Debbie.
Ah,
you did it. But you know, Debbie, you should have kept your hands off my man.
Oh!
one of these days, these boots is gonna float all over you.
I'm shook! Yeah.
Some women aren't meant to be tamed. What do you think about stuff?
Come at me, bro! Yeah.
Leave all my cookies!
Yeah!
Hey, sister!
Ah! Let's go.
Hey, sister! So cute! Get out of town! Totally!
Thank you.
Bro.